Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Kenshi. I just watched Island Potato play start playing this as Nobleman's Son. Yeah, and he's 50,000 cats in debt, and seems awesome. However, when I tried to play it, I was always instantly killed by the massive amount of guards in front of the gate where you spawn in. So I think he's modified the game somehow. Anyways, this is my character. Because Island Potato made me reinstall the game. Hey, quit pushing me! In honor of him, I have named this dude Potato McTaterface. Everybody just calls him Tates. Anyway, we got augmented limbs because I wanted to change it up. I love being a skeleton, but I decided, you know what? Being a skeleton start, I always do a skeleton start, so I wanted to change it up. Ooh. God damn it, I missed out on that. That could have been some easy loot. Oh, they're slavers, huh? Interesting. Well, I'm just gonna come over here, dude. And, loot. Oh, I'm gonna grab that. A weapon. I'm just gonna grab everything. Thanks for your shit. I'll leave him his pants. See, I'm a nice guy. I left him pants. Right? And yes, there are slaves in this world. This is like a terribly dark world where everybody's basically cannibals or slavers or some kind of ne'er-do-well. Shop. Okay, hello, dude. Let's trade. I'm gonna sell you this cloth shirt for like 5 cats. Oh, wow, that's 300. Okay, and we can't buy any fucking food. Can I buy bread? No, I cannot. I can't buy anything. Can I buy dried gristle flaps? Better than nothing. Okay. Bowl of corn, meat, veggies. I have some mods installed, obviously. So McTater here. Uh-oh. Who? What? Why are you? Why are you looking at me funny? Okay, where are we? Uh-oh. Oh, we're by AdMeg. That's kind of good. We could go there. But I kind of would just rather stick around the settlement for right now. Alright, oh yeah, God, look at our strength. It's terrible. Well, I have, everything is terrible. Show me what you got. Coal, noble furniture, research artifact. Huh. Dustberry pie. Okay, half-eaten book. Huh. Tobacco, agave, corn stick. Okay, so there's a lot of stuff here. Oh shit, somebody's shooting the cross mounted crossbows. Where are they? Aha. Let's go over here and steal from the dead. And or the dying. Oh, give me that. Nice, that. And this. And we run away. Or maybe we steal more. Yes, we steal more. Decent amount of loot for these guys. That'll give us a decent start. And Tater McTaterface is off to a good start. Alright, now we'll pause it. I'm going to sell this, obviously, and I'm going to equip myself a ninja blade or two. We'll sell this one, put that there. Ooh, 400 cats. Well, I guess I'll sell this one as well. 600 cats, okay. So we're making money, not very quickly, but we are making money. Let's run over here. And we loot. And I can't fit your pants, so you know. Whatever. Oh jeez, I'm glad I got out of there in time. Those heavy mounted crossbows will fuck you up super bad. Trade. And basically worthless. Still gaining a few cats here and there, it's better than nothing. Or, you know, being captured. Loot. Really should try and get myself a backpack. But, you know, can't really afford that. Since we're just scavenging from these guys. 13,000. It's not bad. Decent start. We'll leave you your pants. How about that? Nice guy. Yeah. Oh shit, I forgot you don't have any space. Okay. So that, that, and that's all we can sell. Go over to this guy. Oh, stolen goods, no problem. That's awesome. Ah, these backpack. Can't afford that. Why? Oh, because it's like $5,000. Scavenger's basket. Okay, $250. Can I? No, I cannot. Damn it. Maybe? Hey! Let's get rid of our nasty food and, get some better food. Cooked fish. Sounds delicious. And we're out of money again. Wow. But at least this time we have a backpack, so that's good. So let's hit inventory. And we do. Awesome. Now we continue to rob them blind. So loot, give me your shirt. Loot, okay, got everything from you. Loot, armor, headgear, shirt, no way. Go. Ah. Find them things. And we're gonna lose you. More armor. boots, shirt. Hello to you. Damn it, still can't fit anymore. Okay. Alright, let's can we sell to anybody else? Is there like other people to sell to? I don't think so. We'll try to make enough for a bed, maybe. Oh man, I'm so hungry for sushi. That would be so delicious. Oh, mapped. Well, that's 750. It's just gonna stack everything vertically now. Although I don't know why we're doing their work for them. You know, just saying. Ah, ooh. I did not know they had all this extra room. Awesome. Okay. 1200 again. Excellent. Oof, I don't know what that was, but I'm glad I got out of there. Okay, hello, person. Sweet. Okay, you. Loot. Gimme. Loot. Gimme. Loot. We'll let him keep his pants. Alright, so I think we've pretty much looted everybody here. Oh, he's got more loot. And do you have more loot? Do not. What about you? Yes, you do. Well, shit. Looks like you get to keep a few things. Alright. Oh, look. Somebody else I can loot. Armor. Fine, fine. Damn it. I can't loot you. What am I at now? 1600? That's not bad. Excuse me while I just like strip him in front of you. Are there any more corpses? Ah, there's some over here. Wow, this place is pretty much a gold mine. Nice weapons. Oh wow, Moon Cleaver? Wow, that's awesome. We'll take this. Can I put this on my belt? No. What is this? Visored helmet? Yeah, we'll wear that. That looks cool. Mercenary leather. Huh. Alright, we've got to remember those guys are out there. Okay, these are owned by tech hunters. That's good. Let's do business. Why is everybody talking or attacking me? I don't know, but I'm going to dump all of my inventory just in case. And then I'm going to attack you, because why not? Because it looks like you're going to take me down anyway. But I got to... Oh. What the hell? Okay, they put me outside. How in the fuck did I manage to get locked up? I got 4 grand on me. Hello, can I just like pay my way? Character's unconscious. Oh wow, my chest is terribly beaten up. That was weird. I didn't do anything and they just randomly attacked me. Hey, you. I'm here to bail out a friend, me. $5,000? What the fuck, dude? That's fucking bullshit. I didn't do anything. Fine, you know what? Where did that guy go? Ow, quit it. And now I can't talk to him. Alright, well, we'll just pick lock, I guess. Oh, I remember why I stopped playing this game. Well, I guess that's kind of karma, really. Can't talk to him still because he's on the other side of that stupid thing. Ah, here we go. Confiscated goods to sell. See if I can. Shop people can't afford that. Fine. What? No, that's creepy. You're creepy. The hearth is explaining it needs replacing. Okay. I can talk to you. Here to bail out a friend. Let's bail you out, I guess. Wait, that's it? Get me the fuck out of here, dude. I don't recruit them? Oh, that was a fucking waste of money. Okay. Alright, well, I am exiting the game. If you like this episode, smash like, leave a comment down below, and subscribe to the channel for more gaming goodness. And I will see you all when I escape from jail.